You did an Anfield rap as well, didn't you?
Yeah, that was more fun because there had a lot of alcohol involved in that one. and that one was tongue-in-cheek. New Order, a proper group, so therefore that was quite a serious song. Whereas the Anfield rap was when we got to the Cup Final in 1988, and it was just a spoof on rappers. So we all dressed up with rappers with gold chains, and that was a laugh, whereas that was probably a serious song. But the Anfield rap got to number three once again, not because of any talent, but because Liverpool were doing okay.
So basically you've had two singles, one went to number one, one went to number three. Yeah. Why are you not doing more?